Everyone, Freddie Woodman is a Swansea City player. What's up, guys? Mad SCFC Vlogs here again. Doing a quick transfer news update for you guys regarding two stories, departures and a signing. Actually, it's good to see we're doing a bit of business now, like picking up from where we started before with the whole void. But anyway, what's the story going to be talking about first? We're going to be talking about Freddie Woodman joining the Swans, and we're going to be talking about Ollie McBurnie undergoing a medical at Sheffield United. So stay tuned for this video. If you do enjoy this video, please make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and yeah, let's get into the video. So Freddie Woodman has joined Swansea City on a season-long loan from Newcastle United. What can we expect from this guy then? It's quite an interesting signing, this one, obviously, because he worked under Cooper in the under-17s. So potentially he could be a good signing. And I think this guy could work out. But what does this mean for either Christopher Nordfeldt or Erwin Mulder? We'll just have to see. Maybe, potentially, he could start a few. I mean, he's a decent goalkeeper and he's got loads of potential, and I can see him progressing a lot under Steve Cooper. Great loan signing this is, and I think we should be excited about this signing as Swan fans. But this guy obviously plays for Newcastle. He's started a few times for them. Went out on loan to previous clubs. I'll show you on the screen now. But apparently he had a decent record on loan. It'd be interesting to see how he does in the Championship. Potentially he could grow, become a Newcastle starter, but obviously they got the likes of Rob Elliott, Martin, Davrika, and Carl Darlow, who are three very good keepers in my opinion. Be interested to see how he does, yes. We'll just have to wait and see, for this guy to grow under Steve Cooper. So Freddie Woodman is now a Swansea City player, thanks to a loan deal from Newcastle United. Another arrival, which we should be expecting in the next coming days, is Swedish international winger Christopher Pedersen. I think his name is. His last name is Pedersen. I think it's Christopher Pedersen. But seems like a potential Daniel James replacement. And yeah, I think this guy... obviously, it's good to see that we're getting a range of players, and it's good to see that actually Trevor Birch is actually sticking to his word about signing players, as he mentioned in the fans forum. Obviously, us completing the signing of Freddie Woodman today, obviously, and this guy coming in the next coming days. So he's a Swedish international winger who has a lot of potential. And he scores quite a few goals for his team. I can't remember the team, but you know. But I think this guy will be a very, very good signing for us. And I think, well, I think this guy is a potential Daniel James replacement. I'll show you stats on the screen now. He looks decent. Let me know what you think, guys, think in the comments below what you think of this guy. Do you think he's a good fit for the Swans? Don't you think he is? Tell me why in the comments. But anyway, so Christopher Pederson is set to be announced as a Swansea City player in the next coming days. So yeah, moving on to departures, and get ready for some a bit of a rant by you. Oi McBurnie is set to join Sheffield United on a £20 million deal. Oh God, this is the news all fans, Swans fans have been dreading. But, you know, at the end of the day, it's life, to be fair. He's undergoing a medical now. I believe, yeah, he's going for 70 million plus 3 million add-ons. And I believe this guy will be a pretend... what am I saying? Ollie McBurnie's going to be going to Sheffield United. So, be interesting to see how he does in the Prem. If he does complete his medical, I wish him all the best. Once a Jack, always a Jack, as we say. And he's one we'll never forget, to be fair. Scored 24 goals last season. That's what Sheffield United can expect, but they're in the Premier League now. So, to be fair, Ollie's going to... I hope Ollie kills it, to be fair. But where does that leave Swansea now? Oh God, we've filled the 20 million, 30 million void that we had. We got 5 million to play with within like a week. Who are we gonna sign for a potential replacement? I do not know, but at the end of the day, I don't want to stick with the strikers we got now. Obviously, Borja is an off-the-bench player. Ayew does not want to play for us. Baker Richardson is inconsistent. And then that leaves the youngsters. Where are we going to find a potential replacement? We got... I think we should sign a young, underrated Prem striker. For example, Rian Brewster, who I know we're not going to sign, but I'm just using him as a potential example because he's been doing well for Liverpool in his pre-seasons. But, oh God, these Yanks always sell our good players. I can't stand them. Yanks out. Honestly, I hate them. If Ollie does move on and does not fail his medical, which is very unlikely, I wish him all the best. As I said, once a Jack, always a Jack, and he's one that we potentially could become like a good Premier League striker. Anyway, wish him all the best and good luck, to be fair. So Ollie McBurnie has left, so is supposed to be leaving Swansea City on a £20 million deal to Sheffield United. Thank you for watching this video, guys. Hope you've enjoyed. Make sure to leave a like, subscribe, turn on post notifications. Let me know what you think of Pederson and Woodman. Do you think they're good players? Who would you get in to replace Ollie McBurnie? And what do you think of the Ollie McBurnie deal? Personally, I don't know what we're going to do now. I don't think we can find a striker that was as good as him. I'd love to see Swans sign a really young, underrated Premier League striker. Birch knows what he's doing, so I can count on him and I trust him with this club. And at least he was better than Jenkins. So yeah, thanks for joining me. I've been Mario, SCFC Vlogs. Like, subscribe, comment below, as I said. And go and check this these stories out on other Swansea Vloggers channels. I'll leave those descriptions down below. So thank you for joining, everyone, and I'll see you guys later.